I'm assuming that's the one that controls the friendly remnant. I'm not sure though. That's gonna draw angry ones out.
Anyone order a friendly observer? Sam was right. It comes with a ton of angry bots. At least our new friend is fighting for us.
Damn. In a hurry. Well, that failed.
Pack the turret. We could use the help. That's what the doctor ordered.
Oh crap. Malika, boom boom!
Giving shield assist!
Boy, I leveled up. 59, sweet.
Pathfinder, interfacing is escalating tectonic activity. The area is becoming increasingly unstable.
I'm sorry, I was trying to help things.
We have to get past that boulder. Try to destroy it.
The rock is too dense for your weapons, but there is a deep fissure that an observer's beam might be able to exploit.
So scan the fissure and tell the bot to attack it.
Oh, scan the fissure? With this? Rock fissure. Oh, I couldn't even read it. Oh. There's a significant cleft within the heart of the rock, likely caused by continued stress from tectonic activity. Oh, it destroyed itself. I'm so sorry.
All right, let's get across and over the ridge.
Okay. You got it. I thought I could make that. Hey.
A triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants. Man, I hate her.
I'll bring you something.
We've got to follow her inside.
Her outlaws might have something to say about that. Take them out.
That's all you got? Oh, there's one.
Let's go.
No, there's none. Refuel. Ooh, I got a remnant decryption key. Sweet. I needed one of those. So glad I hit that thing. I've been meaning to see if I can buy another one. I keep forgetting. Because I was out. Now I can't save in the middle of all this.
Hold them here, Granite. I'm making sure they can't follow.
Shit, what's she up to?
Granite's that Krogan outlaw we keep running into.
Damn it, Granite.
Looks like we'll run into him one more time.
Damn it, Granite. Refuel if you need it. Come out, come out. Oh.
So long, losers.
No so longs.
No, no, no! Kalinda's barred the way!
Well, that's Granite.
Come to your dooms, Pathfinder!
Reception committee!
I Oh.
Kalinda sends her regards.
Damn it. Bad time to need to reload, huh? Hold up. I want that cover for my own. Ah!
Up there, above the gate. Another power node. There's gotta be a console for the dispenser around here.
Granite, huh? Krogan, well, deceased.
Observer to repair the damaged gateway node.
Okay. Cause of death, loss of blood from multiple blast wounds, massive internal hemorrhaging. Yeah, that's what happens when I shoot the guy over and over like freaking million times. That's cool, though. Attention to detail, I appreciate that. I want to know exactly how he died. Can you shut up? I'm scanning things. And plus there's stuff. I might find another remnant decryption key, you know? Plus we should...
I bet this console controls the dispenser.
Could be. First I'm looking around the whole area.
Conduit node is damaged. As before, if you deploy an allied observer, it will enact repairs and open the gate.
Correct. Alright. What's that? Oh. Behind more rocks? No? You said it was up there somewhere. Oh, this console? Oh. I was looking for something like hidden.
Work your magic, little guy.
Gonna have more evil remnant coming?
Alright! We're back in the game.
Thanks, dude.
I'm reading more dispensers for allied observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
They might be allied against us next time. Because as we know, two can play attacking.
Can't get a bead on the device. Let's drop to the cavern floor.
No kidding.
Nice place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Oh, I got Addy.
Kalinda, you ass! Just give it up!
There's a piece of pure...
Pure?
Pure uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon allied observers.
Alright, hold on, I'm kind of busy right now. Alright.
Pathfinder, this console will deploy allied observers.
Yeah, you just told me to do it. Any more? Can I use it again? What's up there? Said there was more than one console. So I'm looking for another console. Nice try.
Shit, you defeated all my men.
Really?
Not really.
You got more, yeah. About to say. Anarchy! Are you gonna take care of him? Thank you.
You really are annoying.
Oh.
Finished yet?
Not even close. But I will have to go on a recruiting spree after this.
Not unless we kill you. Get me a medic, he says.
You see, Kalinda, it's fruitless.
Yep. You can't win, baby.
Silence? Don't like the sound of that.
The signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
M96 Matok 7. I really like the Matok and what? I think it was... Matic, however you say it. I like Matok. Black Widow 7. I think it was, Mass Effect 2. I really enjoyed that the most. What's around here? Just don't want to miss anything, you see? Know what I'm saying? Dun 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 dun. Friend or foe? Friend? We didn't activate that one. Or did that one activate both? Two for the price of one, that's pretty cool.
Look! Over that pool of lava! Another power node!
Okay.
Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it.
Scan me! I have to get closer. Let me get this. And the Addy. Biotic Amplifier 7. I don't even use those things. Maybe I should. Yeah, what does this do? I didn't activate this. Another one. Okay. We got a little crew going on here. Scan me! Go get him.
We're in business. Let's cross it and reach Kalinda.
We can actually walk on this?
Kalinda's already there! We gotta get across!
We're walking on molten lava, basically, that just, like, dribbled off, like, a second before. I'm sorry. It's hot. What?
Are you kidding me? How many guys does she have?
We're super serial.
Kalinda's about to get the device!
She's so reckless! You won't make it, Kalinda!
She's so reckless! Oh, she's talking about Peebee. She has a 20-sided dice of excellence. Die of excellence. Cool. Whoop, not cool. Get that. It's gonna roll off the thing.
Shit. I'm good. Get her.
But who's hanging off the edge?
Give me help.
Oh.
I'll give you everything I've got.
Yeah, I thought it was her.
All the relics, everything worth anything. Please, I don't want to die.
Oh, crap.
Peebee's choice.
I don't want her to die, Ryder, but the device, it's not worth her life. No,
Oh, I killed her? Yeah, screw her. In that exact second, I wasn't exactly sure what I was doing, but I'm okay with that.
Wow, close one.
Okay, time to go.
She was trying to kill us anyway.
Why did you do that? I could have saved her. We'll talk once we're safe.
Evacuate in a minute? What?
We've got to get out of here. I think we're retracing Kalinda's footsteps.
Okay.
And it should lead to a way out of this.
No time to slow down.
I'm not slowing down.
We can find another way. Hey, look! The escape pod. Well, there goes my bedroom. Yes, Kalinda's shuttles.
That's right. It's her bedroom.
Final stretch.
Let's what? That was funny. I do feel semi-bad. I actually, killed her. But she tried to kill us and...
Peebee, you put us through a pretty rough ride. Where are you at?
I don't know. Can you explain what happened down there? I mean, Kalinda has been nothing but trouble, I grant you that. But why did you stop me from saving her?
It was spur of the moment. That's the truth. For me.
Hey, it was a split-second decision, caught up in the moment. Could have gone either way. How can you be so nonchalant? Desperate times bring out one's true colors, Ryder. I could have seen Kalinda's, even if it only confirmed the obvious. Will you be all right?
What about my true colors, then?
I will. Eventually. Don't worry. In the meantime, I have this thing to occupy my thoughts, huh?
Yep.
I was right. It's raw, unused programming tech. With time, I can make it upload specs of our design into remnant hardware.
Sweet.
A true fusion of both technologies. My first real mark in Andromeda, and I have you to thank.
Oh, you're welcome.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Bookkeeping?
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light, one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
Don't worry about it. We gain the tech, which could theoretically gain us more than the pod could ever be worth.
We'll get a new one the next time we dock at Nexus. Don't sweat it. Wow. Thanks, Ryder. But until then, what do I do for a bedroom?
Well, you're not picky, are you?
Didn't you say you can sleep anywhere? Oh, you're no fun.
Nah. Ryder has earned Peepee's loyalty. Now, I think I'm surmising that because I'm currently, romancing, quote-unquote, Suvi, is because so I wouldn't have had the heart option to tell her to go into my room. That was missing. The other one said something like escape pods are off limits or something like that, which, I don't know, they're both funny things to say, but I don't think they would have led to anything flirty necessarily. There's still a little tension going on there. I don't have an option to call it off with her or anything like that, so that's pretty much why I haven't. That I'm a little reluctant to begin with, but just a little.
Heya! What's shaking?
Oh, are we talking about Kalinda some more?
Is there more about Kalinda you want to share? Not really. It's sad in some ways.
Let's see if we went through this.
She was important. But the edge she lived on was too sharp. It made her exciting, but also excruciating to be around.
You this stuff is, like, not grayed out. The breakup? Just in case, I mean, it's been so long. See if we talked about this? The breakup?
What happened to end the relationship?
Which time? She'd thrown me aside so many times, I felt like a yo-yo.
Aww.
Much more cruel than the last. She'd come back with sweet talk, apologize profusely, tell me her feelings were so intense she got scared, yada yada. Until she disappeared, right around when I found my first remnant ruin. So I threw myself into that.
Not ringing a bell so far, but doesn't mean she hasn't said it.
Come on, you two were intimate, right? Take a wild guess.
Why are people so hung up on sex? It's a natural expression of attraction. We were doing exciting, daring, irreverent things. It stirs stuff up. Like shaking a bottle of champagne, you know? You should know. Better than anyone. I'm not the type to save myself.
Hmm. Your time to get time together?
Tell me more about the two of you.
After she woke me from stasis, I was living off-grid, right? She set me up. Got me ID cards, access to resources. I thought we were a team. She was the society lady. Proper, established, powerful, living vicariously through me. She introduced me to her circle, showed me off, called me her little rogue. I felt special.
And Kalinda the outlaw?
Did you know she was working with the Exiles?
Had no idea. Blows my mind she was leading a double life. Nexus aristocrat by day, thrill-seeking outlaw boss by night. Hmm. I realize now how little I knew about her. Makes me question everything.
Let's talk about something else.
Yes, please.
Current project?
How's your current project looking?
The device we retrieved from the volcano is amazing. It allowed us to make another fusion mod. Gil and I think we could use it to soup up the Tempest, and we're just scratching the surface. I'll be in research and testing mode for the foreseeable future.
Hmm. Well, then I'll leave you to your research and testing mode.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Hello, Pac. Quite a delay, Pac. You might want to look into that. Anyway, emails and strike team missions and stuff. And then we'll wrap it up. Thank you to writer from Peebee, the embarrassed. And sorry, I shouldn't have ambushed you like that. I should have trusted that you'd be just as driven as I was to head down to Paz 10 and find the source of that signal. I should have been more collaborative and more of a, team player. Guess I have some growing to do. Who knew? Heh, usually when someone says, it's not you, it's me, they're breaking up with you. If I actually send this, please delete upon reading. Can I archive it? I'll archive it. I can't delete it. I'll archive it. Alright, let's check my missions and stuff. Rewards. 100 Milky Way research data, minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, credits. That's it. Can't unlock any more pods for now, at least doesn't look like. Nope, okay. Next one in what? 45 minutes? Half hour? Alright. Well, let's see how our team's worked out. We have a fourth team now. I think you can have 6 altogether. Debrief for Zulu team, distracting enemy forces. Successful. Yay! Debrief for Zulu team number 2. Level 1, obtaining dead drop data. Successful on your first mission. Nice going, guys. Echo team. Project protect engineering personnel. Successful. And hotel team, intercepting enemy data. Successful. Yay. I guess these never end. what do we... Time required. Well, when does it run out? Oh. That was not there, that line. So 9.5 hours, 21 hours, 17 hours, an hour and a half. Sabotage weapon shipment. Oh, they must have the edge because of their traits or something. So sabotaging weapon shipment. Hostile forces are set to receive a major weapon shipment. Take out the enemy team and stop that weapon shipment from reaching its destination. So we'll take Echo Team. Five. Obtain prototype schematics. Ooh. Yeah, screw that. Nine and a half hours. Obtain dead drop data. Yeah, we'll do this one. An agent embedded among enemy forces left us vital intel at a dead drop. Locate and retrieve it before enemy troops discover the drop. I'll take a chance with Zulu team. 78% chance of success. This is all 21 hours, 17, 13 hours. This one we can't, this is the one we can't do, right? Prototype? Yeah, screw that. Scout the unknown. Scout the unknown. Sensors detected a potentially valuable new area. Assemble a discovery team and dispatch them to investigate. Thirteen hours. Locate new resources. Ooh, God. Thus we have our low team left, so... So, establish supply depot. Ah. I think this is the one I looked at. Yeah. Locate and remove comm taps. Yeesh. Everything else is 21 hours. We got two for 21 hours. Acquire enemy research. Do this. Acquire enemy research. Apex mission. An enemy group is performing medical research that's yielded some promising and dangerous results. Infiltrate the facility and get us that research. Alright, so we're up in 2 hours. Less than an hour. Almost 3 hours, yeah. This stuff will be ready pretty soon. Cool. Well, I'm sure we got codex for a couple things that we did. Writer. I thought I was gonna say writer. He didn't say it. Damn it. The journey so far. Having to do with... Hold on. Peebee. In order to acquire the mysterious remnant device, you stop Peebee from saving her vexing former friend, Kalinda. Well, that's an ex she can never go back to. If I was jealous, I would have done it out of jealousy, but nope. The remnant. What do we have? Remnant kernel device. Found in a defunct remnant manufacturing center in the heart of an active volcano, this device is unique amidst the remnant technology discovered to date. It appears to contain a raw remnant programming kernel, which could offer unprecedented insight into how remnant technology performs seemingly impossible feats. Peebee has expressed her determination to study the device and find ways to utilize it. She believes, on strong evidence, that the device can facilitate her attempts to merge remnant technology with her own. For now, with the help of Gil Brody, she is investigating practical ways the device can be used in conjunction with Tempest systems to enhance our control of remnant technology. The device's potential to unlock how the remnant acquire programming and evolve our ability to interface and appropriate remnant hardware and systems is unparalleled. PB's research could lead to impressive advances in years to come. Most impressive, yes. I have no Helios assignments. Get that special noise. All we've got is SAM node and return to Nexus control. It's time to nail Spender to the wall. Next episode, guys. Nailing Spender to the frickin' wall. And that's the main quest. And these, believe it or not, I'm going to be finishing these. I'm going to use maps. If I can find maps online, I will. I'm not going to go all over the whole planet looking for this stuff. I'm just going to find out where these things are. I've already gotten, like, 1, 2, maybe 3 or 4 of you know, some of these. And I just need to find the ones that I haven't already gotten. Return to Dr. Camden at Nexus Hydroponics. Return to Davis Carr about the HNS signals. Carries the next interview slot. Speak with Chief Lucan for our minerals. So that'll be sweet. Yeah. Rest is finding everything. Yay. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. See you next episode. And endure. In enduring, go strong.